I can actually.
Wow, what a wonderful Saturday morning we're having. Welcome back to the Homeschool Family Northern Ireland, where today we're sunbathing right in the backyard. Getting our vitamin D from the sunshine. The best place to get it. Not out of a supplement tub, but just strip down a bit and sit in the sun for 15 or 20 minutes every day and push your vitamin D levels up. It's just lovely. We love it. Anyway, so thanks for joining us today on the Homeschool Family Northern Ireland YouTube channel once again. For today, we're going to have some fun. Listen to this.
After we stop sleeping,
so
they sleep, and then we sleep, and then
so
they sleep, and then we stay up, and then we sleep.
So,
and then they sleep,
okay, everybody.
And then we sleep, and then
so,
they sleep.
So, what were you talking about a wee minute ago, Kirk? About mommy's wee stretch mark thing? What were you talking about? How did that get there?
Because we were in mommy's belly.
So wee babies cause stretch marks, is that right, son?
Yeah.
Yeah? And
are they on knees wee eggs?
And here, Kirk, would, do you think it would be nice to have another wee brother or another wee sister, maybe?
I'm wanting two brothers and two sisters.
Yeah, but mommy has to be pregnant first before you have brothers or sisters. Mommy has to be pregnant and have another wee baby in her belly before you have a brother or sister. Isn't that right, Megan? Mommy needs to be pregnant before there's a baby.
Well, you can't get one brother and then a sister, and then you can get one brother again and then get one sister.
Yeah, but
again.
Normally it's one at a time, isn't it?
Yeah, one at a time.
So Megan, come over to me, darling.
Come here, Emma.
Look, we're just talking about things. Kirk's talking about babies and everything, and can you tell me what that is, Megan?
I don't know. Just mommy's belly.
Do you think mommy looks a bit fat?
Yeah.
Do you think mommy has got a big, big fat belly now?
Mm-hmm.
Kirk, Kirk, what could that be?
I know.
Do you think mommy's eating too much?
Yeah, I think.
Or what else could it be?
A baby or something. Is it? Oh!
Kirk,
what?
You're going to get another wee brother or sister?
Oh! Is it a brother or sister? Oh, but you need to let it come out and then you have to look at it. Then.
Megan! Emma!
Guess what? Mommy has another baby in her belly! Is it a sister or brother?
We're not too sure yet until it comes out.
Mommy has another baby in her belly! That's why!
Come on!
No, just one, Emma. Is it a brother or a sister?
Is it a brother or a sister? Come on out and we'll talk.
Look, there's a
Emma.
Baby in your face
and mommy's belly.
There's a belly in mommy's baby, Kirk just said.
Emma,
Emma, you have a wee brother or a wee sister in there?
Mm-hmm.
Megan's
guess what?
Can it be mine as well?
Yes.
No.
I'm going to get two brothers and two sisters. But one at a time first.
Look, we don't know. We don't know what's in mommy's belly. But it's a wee brother or a wee sister, isn't it, brilliant son?
I didn't know there
was
a baby in
there. Kirk, can you remember months ago Daddy told you I had a big surprise coming for you just after Christmas?
Yeah. What was it?
That's what it is. The baby's coming just after Christmas.
Oh.
See? Mommy and Daddy knew ages ago.
Oh.
But it was our secret. That's what the surprise is for you after Christmas.
Oh!
A wee baby brother, a wee baby sister.
Christmas!
Just before Daddy's birthday, it's coming. In January?
In January, it's coming!
Yep.
Oh! Can I tell Jamie?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But once I put that on, can I go out the front and then go down to Jamie's?
It's kicking.
Oh, you could try and feel, maybe see.
think it'll be a bit, it's not as strong as a thing, is it?
Daddy.
It's coming soon.
Daddy.
Think so?
Yeah, just one at a time, but you can't put, you can't stuff all the babies in, because
Yes, it would be too big, wouldn't you?
It would be too big, and then your belly, I can't bust.
Would bust?
Will bust open a wee bit.
My goodness.
Cut open a wee bit or something.
My goodness.
So, Daddy, when did you buy that black gun and the Planet Fighter?
Oh, I don't know, so.
On Christmas or something? Or
oh, it was last Christmas, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think it was last Christmas. Oh, yes, but I remember I opened it in a blue present on just the single chair.
Hey, Kirk, would you do me a favour?
Yeah.
Kirk, here, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye, thank you for watching. Young School Family Northern Ireland. Bye-bye, thank you for watching now.